South suburban Dolton, the economic challenges run deep.
We still have areas that need trees cut, streets paved, alleys paved, sidewalks fixed. It's a lot of that going on.
And a lot that's being spent, not on critical repairs, but on travel, meals, and more by many top village officials.
It's an issue. It's been an issue for some time.
We just look up and we're paying for stuff. And it just makes no sense. She's just doing what she wants to do.
None of them do the things that we do here.
Lying bitch.
We're the only ones making sure y'all streets get paid. Find ways to fix what is broken.
Lord, I'm having a heart attack. Damn, this is some scary shit.
She is Mayor Tiffany Henyard.
But then they run in y'all, say y'all this look fictitious story.
You talk too much.
Would you like to just do an interview with me?
Yeah, I got you.
Well, let's go.
You full of shit. You understand that? You full of shit.
In addition to leading Dolton, she also serves as supervisor of Thornton Township.
You make almost $300,000 between your two elected positions.
Lying bitch. She is lying like a mother.
I do not. I don't know where you got that number from.
We got it from her own village and township records.
These are tax dollars.
So is the money being spent on village credit cards. WGN Investigates obtained copies of statements that reveal village officials have spent more than $24,000 at restaurants in just 1 year. Include the streaming service Hulu, flights to Texas, Alabama, and Missouri, and hotel rooms in nearby suburbs, including Madison and Elk Grove Village, plus thousands of dollars spent at a hotel in downstate Pontiac. And then there are the trips to Las Vegas. Mayor Henyard and other top officials traveled to Sin City in May to attend a shopping center conference. It's unclear if it helped Dolton land any deals.
I do not handle anything as relates to with credit cards.
I will beat your ass.
As you heard me speak today in my board meeting about, I do not handle that.
That ain't what I heard. That's what I'm going to tell everybody.
Some of those charges are for you, though.
No, sir.
That's not true. That's a lie.
You didn't go to Las Vegas? What is that?
No comedy.
You don't know if you were in Las Vegas?
Whatever she says is a lie.
Of course I do.
Were you?
It's not paid by them.
You full of shit. You understand that? You full of shit.
Any other questions?
Actually, yes. The credit card records do shed some light on tax dollars spent at several restaurants near the Strip, including Cafe Hollywood and Hot and Juicy Crawfish.
All right. Any other questions?
So you're not going to answer how taxpayer dollars are being spent? That seems odd.
I just answered it. What do you mean? I just answered your questions.
A liar.
That lying bitch.
Liar!
She's a goddamn liar.
That was a lie, pal.
He's a liar.
You said you wouldn't answer about Las Vegas.
You asked me a question and I responded. So any other questions you may have?
Remember, we mentioned Henyard was also supervisor at Thornton Township. WGN Investigates obtained copies of that agency's credit card statements as well. They show township taxpayers also spent money on the Vegas trip, on everything from steak dinners to hotels, and $3,741 just on Henyard's round-trip flight.
Right, but I shouldn't have to sit up here and break all this down.
Talk too goddamn much. You're going to say something.
When trustees refused to pay a big block of bills this week, the mayor accused them of putting vital city services in jeopardy.
We need receipts to understand what's going on.
I want the truth!
I will forever be your mayor, I will forever be your supervisor, and I'm coined as the super mayor because I always put up and show out for you. I always go get the money, bring it back.
Bullshit.
Because right now I ask them to sign their names. They just know how to print their names because everybody using AI and I get it. AI is really taking over. But I just want to show you the things that I'm up on that I'm trying to make sure that you equip with.
You talk too much.
And in the history ever of any supervisor, of any mayor, I bought the most money back for a city / village or for a township. I was awarded that type of money. So 9.2 for the township, 6.8 for the village of Dolton.
If you owe me the money!
I didn't know. It's your job to educate yourself to reach. Okay? Let's be clear. Keep telling y'all, put some respect on my name. When we done.
Ooh, damn. You got a lot of pull in this town.
nearly $250,000 a year serving as both mayor of Dolton and Thornton Township supervisor, an elected political double dip. She's charismatic and controversial.
Nobody knows something. Don't nobody know nothing.
Here she is starting a Dolton Village board meeting dressed like the Wesley Snipes character in the movie New Jack City.
One crazy ass bitch.
Later, punctuating her political points with the help of her own DJ.
Every single resident. Pay me what you owe me. Thank you, DJ.
Let's talk about that.
And it's hard to turn anywhere in Dolton without seeing Henyard's picture or online, where she recently commemorated 9/11 with her own photo.
Don't give a damn what you think you are entitled to.
I'll ask you a few questions.
Okay.
But when we asked Henyard a few months ago about her use of tax dollars, she was quickly hustled out of the room by armed security. And on Facebook, in videos posted by Henyard herself, we see her being driven around and surrounded by Dolton officers, which got us to wondering, why all the cops?
We weren't opposed to her having the security detail. We asked how long and how often.
Dolton trustee Brittany Norwood says Henyard began assembling her detail shortly after being elected in 2021, using hand-picked Dolton police officers. Using a Freedom of Information request, we obtained the work records for six of the officers assigned to Henyard's security detail at various times and showed them to some of Dalton's trustees.
This is a Freedom of Information request we did to see how much overtime these officers are making on her security detail.
Oh, wow. 162 hours.
162. Well, that's nothing. What goes through your mind when you see these numbers?
It's disappointing, it's frustrating.
The officers are paid every 2 weeks, which without overtime is 80 hours. But when they're put on Henyard's detail, that 80 hours balloons to well over 100 hours, sometimes 200 hours. And in the case of Officer Terry Young last May, 303 hours worked over a two-week period. That resulted in a single paycheck of more than $13,000.
You gonna tell me to read?
In fact, there are 336 hours total in 2 weeks, meaning Young was not being paid for only 33 hours over that period.
What?
Other officers on the security detail are also racking up overtime paychecks in the multiple thousands of dollars.
Mayor, mind if I ask you a couple of questions about your security detail?
Absolutely not.
What the fuck is this?
I'm asking her.
Yeah, she says no.
Everybody.
A couple weeks ago, we tried to question Henyard about her detail as she went door to door in Dolton giving out water on a 100 degree day, surrounded by police, firefighters, public works employees, and two videographers documenting for Dalton's Facebook page.
I want to tell the people I'm not going to stop. I'm going to keep going. I hope they post what we actually do here in the village of Dalton and stop telling lies.
You must be quite a liar.
But when we gave her an opportunity to explain the OT.
Mayor, why do you need so many officers, details, or your security?
What is that to that question?
Earlier that day, we watched as a Dolton cop drove Henyard from her other job at Thornton Township to a Mexican restaurant for lunch. Trustees say the security detail picks the mayor up at her home in the morning and is with her until she's dropped off at night, often taking her on errands and shopping.
She loves it. She just loves it. She loves the detail. I think it makes her feel as if she's like a superstar.
Dolton trustees have filed a lawsuit against Henyard, saying she's not justified the need for security and is spending hundreds of thousands of dollars on it without the board's approval.
Take the same money and put it on officers patrolling the streets, then the residents will see a much better presence and public safety will be better.
We've had a few shootings, so we need the extra police patrolling our streets instead of patrolling her.
And we found Dolton credit card statements showing that Henyard takes the detail with her even when she travels out of town, spending thousands of dollars on plane tickets, lodging, and meals for the officers.
Mayor, why are you taking all the officers out of town with you? Isn't that a waste of taxpayers' money?
This was about how can I make my family and my friends richer.
Anything you want to say to defend yourself on this?
As for the village's finances, trustees say Dolton is now getting sued by some vendors for failure to pay its bills.